Okay, everybody. Hello, hello. whew, I'm nervous. Today's my birthday, and I made myself a promise that I was gonna do something on my birthday. And I've been trying to wait for my US, because I'm in Berlin right now, for my US people to wake up, but I can't wait anymore because I'm nervous as hell and I need to get this over with. So if you know anything about me, I'm that person who challenges myself. I say if I'm not living on the edge, I'm taking up too much space. And so I made this challenge for myself, but in good Kim fashion, I have not practiced, I have not done anything. And so I just want to get this over with and do this to keep this promise to myself because I never want to be a chicken shit. And you've seen me cry, you've seen me or whatever. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm just gonna show what I am. But there's this song, "The Impossible Dream," and I'm sure some of you know it. And there's the Luther Vandross version that I love. And "The Impossible Dream" is it's like my mantra. It's like the thing that drives me in this space that keeps me going, because I recognize that what I'm doing, how I'm doing it, is seems like impossible to people. But I'm always challenging myself. So if I can challenge myself to do shit, you know I'm gonna challenge the status quo. So I'm gonna sing this song. I have not practiced. I even have to look at the words. But just bear with me. This is my bucket list. This is something I've always wanted to do, is to sing this song. So, this is my gift to myself. Hope you like it. If you don't, it's okay. And before I start, there's some notes in here that I will not be able to hit, but I'm gonna try anyway. So just bear with me. I hope you can hear the music. Here we go. Boring when I challenge me. Why do I do this to myself? Why do I do this to myself? It's so funny. Probably should be standing up, but oh well. To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe. With unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, and to love pure chased from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, ooh, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march, march into hell. For that heavenly cause, and I know true to this glorious quest that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this. Oh, that one woman scorned and covered with scars still strove with her last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable, the unreachable, the unreachable star. Wonderful day.